Ichiro in the hole. Cabrera. Safe. Plant the plate. Dietrich is out. The Marlins are going to look at the video, but it looked pretty clean at home plate. Dietrich never argued, and he makes his way to the Marlins dugout. You could almost have a double. I mean, here's the look. I don't think he even gets to the plate. No, I don't. The foot never got there. And he wasn't blocking the plate. It was a clean play. Still 1-1.